Hi guys, welcome back sa YouTube channel ko. So for today, we will continue with the PMO 2023 qualifying round solutions for the average problems. So yung problem natin is about probability. So a palindrome is a number that reads the same backward and forward. If a palindrome between 100 and 1000 inclusive is chosen uniformly at random, what is the probability that this number is divisible by 11? So first thing, we have to consider, ilan po ba yung total number of outcomes natin? Why, Sir IJ? Because the probability of an event is the ratio of the total number of favorable outcomes over the pinaka-total number of outcomes. Kumbaga, ilan ba yung desired outcomes natin over the total number of outcomes. So, alam natin na kung palindrome yan, same forward and backward. So, we can express that three-digit number as ABA. Sir IJ, bakit masabi mo na three-digit number? Kasi between 100 and 1,000, so that's from 101 hanggang 1,000, so most likely, ano nga siya? Ito yung form niya ABA, kasi yung four-digit na palindrome na is yung 1,001. Kaya lang, hindi naman kasali yan. So, three-digit yung pinaka-desired natin. So, ang tanong, ilan po ba yung number of palindromes between 100 and 1,000 inclusive? So, ang gagawin nyo lang dyan, mga Lodi Cakes, ABA, so ilan ba yung possible dito? Since they must be the same, so bawal naman yung 0 sa unahan. So, ang possible values ni A is 1, 2, 3 hanggang 9, so that is 9, multiplied by, ilan yung possible values dito sa gitna? So, syempre, pwede ng 0 yan. So, kumbaga, pwede mong sabihing 101, 202, etc. So, you have 10 possible cases. Ulitin ko po ah, bakit naging 90 yung total number of outcomes natin, ito, it can be 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, hanggang 9, 9. 0 can't be the first digit. Ito, pwede ng 0, 0 to 9, kaya 9 times 10 equals 90. So, ito na yung pinaka-total number of outcomes natin. And how do we determine po ba, Sir IJ, when a number is divisible by 11? So, kapag divisibility by 11, so dapat yung sum nito, yung mga alternating, yung like for this case, 3-digit siya, yung odd natin. So, A plus A, yung mga odd places, minus the sum of the even places, must be divisible by 11. So, kunyari, ABA yan. So, ito first, ito second, ito third. So, i-add natin yung odd places natin. So, that is 2A minus the sum of the even places, must be divisible by 11. So, paano po ba natin masasabi na divisible siya by 11? So, pwede siyang maging 0, kasi ang 0 divisible by 11, pwede rin siyang maging 11. So, for the first case, so you have 2a minus b equals 0, so you have b equals 2a. So, pwede kang mag-start sa a equals 1. So, if a equals 1, obviously b is 2. So, that is 1, 2, 1. Kapag ito naman ay 2, so that's 2, 4, 2, 3, 6, 3, and then you have 4, 8, 4. Ulitin ko po, 1, 2, 3, 4, bawal na yung 5. Bakit bawal yung 5? 2 times 5, that's 10. Hindi naman one digit yung 10. Also, for this case, you have to consider as well, so apat na agad yan, mga Lodi, ah. So you have 2a minus b equals 11. You can consider na ang 2a equals b plus 11. So what if b is 1? So if b is 1, so 1 plus 11, that's 12 divided by 2. So, that's 6 yung A natin. Lagyan natin dito, A equals 6. If B is 3, bawal yung 2, kasi 2 plus 11 is 13. Di na siya divisible. 3 plus 11, that's 14 divided by 2. So, 7 yung A natin. So, if B is 5, 5 plus 11, that's 16 divided by 2, 8. So, if B is 7, that is 9. Kapag sinulat natin siya, so you have 6, 1, 6, 7, 3, 7, 8, 5, 8, and then 9, 7, 9. So, a total of 4 to. So, 4 plus 4, you have 8. So, 8 yung number of desired outcomes natin. Number of favorable over the 90, which is yung total. So, if we simplify this one, the correct answer is letter B, 4 over 45. So, tandaan lang po natin yung mga rules of yung divisibility rule natin sa mga numbers natin. And I hope may natutunan kayong panibago. If you have questions or clarifications, huwag po kayo mahihang mag-comment sa comment section. Thank you so much to those who keep on supporting our channel. Keep safe, mga Lodi Cakes. Have a great day. Bye-bye and God bless.